Franciszek Cudzik was doing a little drinking yesterday, according to police, and then he did some driving. He misjudged a turn in downtown Hinsdale, and he drove right onto the railroad tracks and got stuck. Police were called, and Officer Steve Rubin raced to the scene with his squad car camera rolling. Just seconds after he stopped, Chudzik's minivan was smashed by an inbound Metra train traveling at better than 60 miles an hour. Officer Rubin is thinking immediately, oh no, how many people were in the minivan?
It goes through your mind, you know, how many people were in that car. You have no idea.
Officer Rubin would find out later that Chudzik was the only person in the minivan, and he got out before the crash. But he was just standing on the tracks until Dan Nugent, who was drinking a cup of coffee only a stone's throw away, ran over and pulled Chudzik out of harm's way.
My gut was that he was confused, and you know, it was not a lot of time to assess anything, so I just grabbed him and said, let's go.
So Chudzik is safe. Police are frantically calling railroad dispatch to stop train traffic, but that won't come fast enough, because 30 seconds after the first collision, the wreckage of Chudzik's minivan, which has been thrown onto adjacent tracks, gets hit again by an outbound Metra train filled with passengers. The fire is from the gas tank, which has exploded. Remarkably, no one was hurt. Chudzik, who is 72, was charged with DUI after blowing twice the legal limit on his breathalyzer. He is still thankful.
The driver was very thankful, because if it wasn't for the actions of this Good Samaritan, he would have been dead.
And the Good Samaritan, who knows about the dangers of drinking and driving, was glad he could help.
When I was sitting in the Starbucks, it occurred to me that maybe, you know, he's been drinking, and I just you know, I gotta try to do something, because so many people have tried to help me. So it's payback time.